Three, two, one. Attention, row.
Now and I do it because I'm friends with a lot of the guys on the team and we get along really well, have a lot of fun.
I do it because I didn't make the cut for the basketball team.
Hi, my name is Christopher Dennis, and I'm a coach for the Mainland rowing team. I'm also a teacher at Mainland Regional High School. So this is my sixth year coaching, but actually my first year coaching men. What I like most about coaching crew is the opportunity to meet so many different diverse athletes and so many different personalities. Erich really sticks out in my mind as someone who brings a lot to the team, both academically and scholastically and athletically. He comes motivated every day to practice and really helps to encourage other athletes.
I do crew because my mom makes me, and I like crew because Justin fights me.
One thing I like about rowing is the people I get to do it with, because the sport actually isn't that much fun.
Hi, my name's Brandon Kinzish, and I'm a senior at Mainland Regional High School. I've been on the team with Erich for about 3 years now, and what I can say is that he's probably one of the most positive, upbeat guys I've met. Always knows how to crack a joke, and he always knows how to make my day.
Rowing has really had a tremendous effect on my life. I started rowing when I was six. This is my fifth year coaching now. The impact that it's had on me and my family has been profound. I've had the opportunity to get to know a lot of really nice rowers, nice families, go to a lot of really great events and travel. So it's had a very positive, profound effect on my life.
Like, think of the fastest thing imaginable. It's faster. Erich's fast.
The hardest part about crew is definitely letting go of all the friends that I've made over the past 4 years. Like you, Sebastian, and everyone else. Like, I'm just gonna miss everything about it. So come and run away. Yeah, yeah.